बोर्ड के बाहर मत जाइए।
हाँ हाँ
ओके, नाउ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द गॉसियन कांसेप्ट, द जीनियस मैथमेटिशियन जोहान चार्ल्स फ्रेडरिक गॉस, द फर्स्ट ही वाज द मैथमेटिशियन हु हैज रियलाइज्ड अबाउट द फ्लक्स रिलेटेड विद द फील्ड एंड द सरफेस एरिया। ही फर्स्ट रियलाइज्ड इफ द चार्ज पार्टिकल इज केप्ट आउटसाइड द सरफेस, ही रियलाइज्ड द नंबर ऑफ लाइन इंटरिंग इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ लाइन एग्जिटिंग, सो द टोटल फ्लक्स विल बी हियर जीरो। If we are using the mathematical formula of the flux equal to E A cos theta, let us see here first equation. First case is here. Case 1, if the charge particle is kept outside the surface. Case 2, if the charge particle is kept inside the surface. So here we are learning, field is in the same direction, field is going in the same direction. A surface area is always outward normal, always if the ball is there, the this side surface will be this side. If the surface area is flow surface area, then where the direction of the area? Direction of area is always perpendicular to the surface. Direction of area is always perpendicular to the surface. Always perpendicular to the surface. So we are talking here, here surface area. The direction of surface area will be perpendicular to the surface. Direction of field is that this. This distance. So like here you saw the arrow mark direction of field. Along the same straight line, both are in the opposite direction. So, theta will be 180 degree. Net flux will be A into delta x into cos 180 degree. You know cos 180 degree is equal to minus 1. So, here flux is equal to minus E into delta x. So, here negative flux is there. Second, right hand we are watching. Here, direction of field is this direction, right side. A direction of surface area is also right side. Both are in the same direction. So, theta will be 0 degree. So flux will be E into del S into cos 0 degree. Cos 0 degree is equal to 1. So net flux is equal to ES. So the, on the right side. But the total flux will be here minus ES plus EH. So net flux will be minus E into del S. Left side net flux. And right side net flux E into del S. So net flux will be here 0. Net flux will be 0. Mathematically there is a proof. If the charge particle is kept outside the surface, the net flux will be 0. Let us consider the charge particle is kept inside the gym, inside the surface. Charge particle has inside the surface. Here the direction of area, we are considering the left side, like the first case, left side and right side. We are considering the left side. Left side, direction of field is this direction. Direction of surface area is also this direction. Since total surface area is S, so I will consider the small surface area, that will be del S. Calculus method. So here, the direction of field and direction of surface area is same. Theta will be 0 degree. So net flux will be E into del x into cos 0 degree. Cos 0 degree value is 1. So here flux will be E into del. Let us consider the right side. As are also field and surface area are same line. Direction surface area also outward normal. A field is also outward. So here the same direction is there. Theta will be 0 degree. Flux is equal to E into del s into cos 0 degree is equal to flux is equal to E into del s. Now net flux. Net flux will be total flux. Right side total flux, left side total flux. Net flux will be E into del s plus E into del s is equal to 2 into del s. You see in the case first. Here net flux was 0. Here the net flux is maximum. So this concept was first given by the Gauss, the Charles Frederick Gauss. In 1805, he has given the concept that if charge particle is kept inside the surface, the maximum flux will be, there will be maximum value of flux. What will be the maximum value of flux? Now you have written it, now I am ready. The maximum value of flux radiated from a charge particle. Maximum value of flux radiated from the charge particle kept inside a closed surface. Kept inside a closed surface is equal to net charge, total charge by epsilon naught divided by epsilon naught. Net charge total flux means total number of filled lines radiated from the charge pile. What is the flux? What is the flux? Flux is generally it is number of filled lines radiated from the charge particle. See, I am telling you flux, or I am telling the total number of filled lines. Matter are same, because what is the flux? Flux is the total number of filled lines radiated from the charge particle. The total number of filled lines radiated from a charge particle is equal to total charge kept inside the surface divided by epsilon. Total number of filled lines, or you can write like this, total number Gauss's law, this is called Gauss's law, total number of filled lines electric current. Total number of electric field lines, the total number of electric field lines is called flux. Total number of field lines radiated from a charged particle, radiated from a charged particle kept inside a closed surface, that is called Gaussian surface. Why it is called Gaussian surface? Because he was the first mathematician. He told that it does not depend to the field lines radiated from the charged particle, only depends to the strength of charge. It does not depend to the container size of the container. Whatever shape of the container you keep, the same field lines when the charge are same. So this surface, the surface is taken to point the flux from the charge particle, that surface is called Gaussian surface. So total number of electric field lines radiated from a charge particle kept inside a closed surface is equal to net inside charge divided by epsilon naught. This flux does not depend to the shape of the container. So I am writing it, this, the field lines radiated from the charged particles, anyone have marked it? Field lines radiated from a charged particle kept inside a closed surface does not depend on the shape of the container. So the surface taken to point the flux is called the Gaussian surface. Now, according to the Gauss's law, according to Gauss, 10 coulomb charge is kept inside a spherical body. This same 10 coulomb charge is kept in a cubical body. That is a cubical body, same 10 coulomb charge inside it.